Hey guys, the left motor is what was on the first batch of T4s, and on the right is the new QS motor, which spins 3 to 4 mile an hour slower.